a hold of the soil.
Gray babies in it, Tom.
And then once I've got all the horse poo and everything dug through and I've got the mulch on top, I'll throw some worms in it.
Mm-hmm.
Plant every 2 weeks, and I've got 6 beds, so that gives us 12 weeks worth of carrot crops coming through to rotate.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, they take 4 months to mature, but once they start maturing, you can just keep rotating. So that's the grid, and I'm going to plant this corner first because it just seems to be too hot there at the moment. And I've got the seeds, because the seeds are really tiny, carrot seeds.
Yeah.
So if you mix them with a little bit of seed raising mix and you just sprinkle it over the top of the soil and you just don't even put straw on it because it's too heavy for them, you just put a light layer of shade cloth, water them through that until they start germinating, and then you can lift that off and put a bit of straw around them. And I'm just going to spread, I've got carrot seeds and seed raising mix that I've shaken up in a jar. I'm going to spread it in this grid, in this corner of the grid, and do succession planting. So just, and you thin the seedlings out as they grow. I think I've got enough in there. So that soil's like quite crumbly and it doesn't have anything heavy in it to make the roots of the carrots fork. I've just got some water and a little bit of diluted organic fertilizer. Just water that in. Don't even cover them because the water will sort of bury them in the soil. So when that starts hopefully coming out the overflow, I'll know what it's for, and then I just leave it for the bigger stuff. I have to water them when they're little though, till they get a hold of the soil.
Might be a good one for the camera, Tom.
What's that?
The way I've snookered myself here so I can't get the ratchet cap off. Get that through it, don't we?
Chewed by Andy Keenis, maybe?